I'll show you how to make a hyperbolic paraboloid out of string. Download the pattern from cutoutfoldup.com. Print the pattern and staple it to boxboard. I used an old cereal box. Cut out the pieces. Cut short slits around the edge of the square. You'll need to fold the square piece along its diagonal. To make it easier to fold, score the diagonal on the back of the boxboard. You can use the tip of your scissors or a craft knife to cut only partway through the boxboard. Cut the slit across the fold using a craft knife, or by placing the pattern on the outside of the piece and cutting with scissors. Slip the small rectangular piece into the slit and form a 90-degree angle with the square piece. Tape the end of some craft thread to the back of the piece. Bring the thread up through the slit, across the piece, and down through the slit on the opposite side. Bring the thread up through the next slit, and so on. It's easier to get the craft thread into the slits if you hold a small loop of thread with your thumb to enable you to pull the thread straight up. Repeat this process with the slits on the two remaining sides. The final surface has a saddle shape characteristic of a hyperbolic paraboloid. The surface curves up with the parabolic cross sections in one direction and down with parabolic cross sections in the other direction. It's harder to see the hyperbolic cross sections, which are horizontal.